Welcome back. A group of Oklahoma 12-year-olds have some serious business to take care of at Disney World.
They're not seeing Mickey or riding the rides. They're making Oklahoma proud, playing in youth baseball's World Series. Eyewitness News 5's Matt Garcia talked to them right before they left, and it's new to them.
This is an exceptional group of boys. They're competing in the USSSA Elite 32 Championships in Orlando, Florida. This is the top 32 teams in the country, and currently, the Rays are ranked 5th among 12-year-old majors.
Straight up through the chalk line. Middle of the bag, break down the chalk line, go.
Before they left, we stopped by one of their practices at the Plex Park in North Oklahoma City.
Atta boy.
The Rays have it all.
Atta boy.
Sound fundamentals.
Excellent.
Batting, fielding, and great attitudes. That's why right now, they're 62-6.
Good.
This is a traveling team, and so to get to the World Series, the players and their parents have been busy, playing nearly every weekend and fundraising to pay for trips.
Excited.
You're excited? Why do you say that?
Just, it's a pretty cool tournament.
Sometimes it'd get tiring, maybe just a little bit through the stretch there, but for the most part, my parents keep me pretty hydrated and give me some good rest.
Another big reason for their success is the Rays coach, Kevin Polkovich, is a retired Major League Baseball player. He played for the Pittsburgh Pirates in the late 90s. His son, number two, plays on the team, and Kevin's objective is to give back to today's youth what he learned throughout his career. He says this is a great group of kids.
These kids are doing stuff that only a select few in the country are getting opportunity to do. And it's pretty cool that all our kids come here from Oklahoma, where other teams in other states are actually flying kids in from different states just to make their club better.
Well, the Rays began bracket play as the number one seed. It's double elimination to the championship this weekend. We'll be following their progress. We wish them luck. Matt Garcia, Eyewitness News 5.
Got an update for you. The Rays' first game in Orlando was at 3 o'clock today. They won it in a shutout against a Puerto Rico team. They play again tomorrow at 4 o'clock.
Awesome. Congrats to them.
Doing well.